What is going on, Boysioners and Boysionettes? We are about to react to the first official trailer for Assassin's Creed. Now, I've been looking forward to this trailer, you know, ever since they announced the movie and they showed some still photos from, you know, being on set and whatnot. I'm like, okay. I wonder how they're gonna play this movie out. I mean, like, is it gonna stay fully true to the story, or is it gonna be like just a fresh new take on it, you know? But I don't know. Let's see what this trailer has to offer. All right. Reaction starts now.
Where am I?
At 6 p.m. yesterday evening, you were executed. And pronounced dead. You no longer exist.
What kind of prison is this?
It's not a prison. You're about to enter the Animus. What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who's been dead for 500 years.
What do you want from me?
Your past. Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition.
I am God, even though I'm a man of God. My whole life in the hand of God. So y'all better quit playing with God.
That was a pretty sweet looking ass trailer right there, but I gotta say, I don't know how I feel about them playing a song during the trailer, but I gotta say, the music does fit the tone of the trailer. It really does, but I haven't really played Assassin's Creed. I mean, I've seen some gameplays and I played it like maybe a few times, but I don't really remember the story very much, but I'm pretty sure that's not what the story was in the video game, was it? Like, where somebody go, you know, they're taken to the past and then they're reliving, or they're living their life of their ancestor, you know, as an assassin. I mean, is that really what the story is in the video game? I don't know. Feel free to tell me in the comment section. I mean, it's one of those games I've been meaning to play, but I just never actually got around to it, really. But from what I did see, it was pretty, you know, it was a pretty freaking sweet game. But seeing this trailer tempts me to watch, you know, to sit through some gameplays of at least the first game. But from what I can remember and from the looks of this trailer, it doesn't look like it really is entirely following the story. It looks like it's gonna be its own thing in a mixture of some certain elements that I'm sure fans did enjoy about the games, but I don't know. I mean, feel free to fill me in on the story of the game in the comment section. But it looks pretty freaking sweet, you know, like from, you know, the action and everything, and the look of the movie when he's actually you know, as his ancestor. I mean, that is some pretty crazy ass shit. And man, for all you Assassin's Creed fans, I mean, like, do you like what you see? Are you liking what you saw so far, or is it like, oh no, they're fucking it up? I don't know. Feel free to tell me in the comment section. But if you enjoyed my reaction, thumb up this video and make sure you click subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, y'all.